In this tutorial, we will demonstrate how you can effortlessly enhance the visual appeal of your website by adding captivating rotate and scale effects to your images using Elementor. As you can see, these effects can breathe life into your images, making them more dynamic and eye-catching. So, whether you're a beginner or an experienced designer, you can now easily add stunning rotate and scale effects to your images in Elementor. Get creative and make your website stand out. First, you need to install and activate the free version of Spro Elementor add-ins to use the effects for your WordPress websites. Once the plugin is installed, just make sure floating effect is enabled from the extensions tab of the Spro dashboard. This way you will easily find and use the effect in the Elementor editor. As you can see, I have already added several images to the website. Some of these images are top view. I will add rotation effects to these images, making them even more engaging and captivating for your visitors. Simply click on the Advanced tab of Current Element and find Free Floating Effects section. You will find three types of motion animation effects that can be applied to this image section. Here, I'll try the compact mode and set the rotation values along the Z-axis for my element. The output can be seen live while editing. The translate effect creates a transition between two positions for the active element. Let's try out this. The scale floating effect for Elementor allows you to effortlessly create a stunning zoom in and zoom out effect for your elements. You have the flexibility to apply this captivating effect to suit your specific needs and design preferences. I hope you have a better understanding of the floating effect now. You can view all of our unique Pro Elementor add-ins features. You can find the link to the plugin in the video description below. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for future videos like this, and don't forget to like and share this video with your friends. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you again soon.